Welcome, welcome, welcome everyone to Pink and Blue, Violence, Gender and You, a violence prevention education series of the Pink and Blue Arts for Violence Prevention Project. My name is Belmans Rasmo Moses. I'm your writer, director and presenter. In this episode, through song, poetry and dialogue, we'll explore the theme, the cycle of violence in abusive relationships. Let's begin with dub poetry. Dub poetry is poetry to reggae music. I wrote and recorded this music and poem entitled I Miss You. It's like storytelling through poetry to music. Please listen to I Miss You.
A man called John had a woman called Jane. He used to abuse her again and again. She left him and gone, that too much for his brain. I hear him crying and he crying in vain. He say, I miss you, yes I miss you. Say that I really, 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 really miss you. He say, I miss you, yes I miss you. Say that I really, 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 really miss you. I miss you, yes I miss you. Say that I really, 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 really miss you.
Thank you for listening to the dub poem and song, I Miss You, telling the story of John and Jane. Jane was the victim of the abusive perpetrator John. After being abused over and over again, Jane leaves. John pleads to Jane to return and he gives her several reasons why she should. The main reason being that he is a changed man who is no longer abusive. If you were in Jane's place, would you return? I repeat, if you were in Jane's place, would you return? Please give some thought to the reason for your yes or no answer. Now, let's talk about the stages in the cycle of abuse. It's called a cycle, because it has a regular pattern, regardless of the form of abuse. There are four stages in the cycle of abuse. The first stage is tension building. In this stage, there's breakdown of communication. Things are really tense. The victim feels it coming and is fearful because of the abuser's silence or dismissiveness. There's also unnecessary criticism or arguments. The victim, therefore, tries hard to please the abuser in efforts to prevent the abuse. The next stage is the incident, which is also referred to as the outburst. It is any of the types of abuse we described in detail in a previous episode. The different types of abuse are verbal, emotional, physical, financial, and sexual abuse. The incident is followed by phase 3, reconciliation. Remember, Jane left John. He comes to her and says, "I'm a new man, let's make a plan. Don't break my heart, it's a new start." There he is, apologizing. He's saying that he's changed. This happens in the reconciliation stage. Remember, we asked you whether you'd return if you were in Jane's place? Now that you know of the reconciliation stage, would your answer to the question remain the same or change? Reconciliation. Reconciliation is where the let's make up happens. It is where the abusers apologize and the manipulation and excuses happen. It is where denial or minimizing the abuse happens. It is where the victim is confused, sometimes convinced that they were the cause of the abuse or just happy that it isn't happening. After reconciliation comes phase 4, the calm. The calm stage is also called the honeymoon stage. The abuser exhibits the best behavior. No abuse takes place. The abuser behaves like they've forgotten past abuse, or they have a false sense of shame. Victims are in denial regarding the possibility of abuse happening again. For victims, it is further confusing because the same person who was abusive now behaves in loving and kind ways towards them. The calm phase, while not the only reason many people stay in abusive relationships, is a major reason. The calm phase gives them hope that the abuser will change. Promoting an each one teach one culture, we encourage you to continue discussing and informing others about the four phases of the cycle of abuse. Hello listeners, my name is Delmans Rasmo Moses. I am your writer, director and presenter saying thank you for being a part of the Pink and Blue Violence, Gender and You broadcast. For more information, you can email us at rasmomoses@gmail.com. rasmomoses@gmail.com. Visit our website at www.rasmomoses.com. And for the series Facebook page, you can visit facebook.com/monmomusic. facebook.com/monmomusic. Thank you. Peace.